dominating Indonesian pair of Marcus Fernaldi Gideon and Kevin Sanjaya Sukumoglio. His doubles final. The men's singles in the last player.
To cope with the Indonesians. Gets a lift.
And that's what I was alluding to earlier. It's almost as if they're all determined.
And you can say they need this victory in Indonesia because they had
to lose in an All England final. It was 2002. All England title. Fanaldi Gideon and Kevin Sanjaya Sukumolio, the defending champions. So the defending champions from Indonesia getting this final underway against the two-time former champions. Eva Blakewick, just fleet of foot, his quick racket skills.
Yes. Pressure is great. He was the Suriname Cup last year.
Yeah.
And they have to work their way into it. And they know it.
Absolutely superb. He's done it twice in that rally.
Extremely fast, especially on that one. It's getting away with it quite well. And there's 6-4 up.
Hey!
He was playing mixed doubles with Gracia Poli. Points for the Indonesians.
So that's 1-1-5 or not?
Yeah. As quickly as it was coming at him. Look at that. Oh. Done it.
Oh, man.
What a way to finish the kill from Kevin Sanjaya Sukumoglu.